In this brief video, I'll demonstrate a quick fix if your taskbar is not auto-hiding when running full-screen applications or games. I'm not referring to the option where you can enable automatic hiding of the taskbar in desktop mode. Your taskbar should disappear when you launch, for example, a game set to run in full-screen mode. If the taskbar remains visible, here's what you need to do. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Under the Processes tab, scroll down and locate Windows Explorer. Click on it, and then, down here, click on Restart. Alternatively, you can right-click on it and select the Restart option from the drop-down menu. Your screen will go black for a second or two, but after this, the taskbar issue should be resolved. Restarting Windows Explorer will not close any running programs. As you can see, my OBS and Filmora are still operational. In rare cases, Windows Explorer may not recover, or if you accidentally select End Task, you may end up with a black screen. Here's what you need to do to restart Windows Explorer. Click on File, then select Run New Task. In the input bar, type explorer.exe and hit Enter or click OK. This will restart your Explorer. If your taskbar still won't disappear in full-screen applications, ensure your Windows is up to date. Click on Start, then Settings. Choose Update and Security, and click on Check for Updates. If there are any pending updates, please install them and restart your PC afterward. If this video was helpful, please hit that like button and consider subscribing for more useful videos like this one. If you wish to support me, you can use the thanks button to buy me a cup of coffee. Until the next video, stay safe, and I'll see you all.